Welcome to Vermont Spotlight.
I'm Doug Lewis, along with Kelly Lewis.
True or false? There are more cows than people here in Vermont.
Well, growing up in Vermont, I know there are a lot of cows. Definitely true.
Actually, it's false. However, per capita, Vermont has the greatest ratio of cows to people in the nation. And it's these cows, especially the white and black Holsteins, that have always been a symbol of Vermont. And no one has captured their essence more beautifully or famously than Vermont artist Woody Jackson. So Woody, your paintings are predominantly Vermont landscapes. What is it about this land that inspires you so much?
You know, I love the whole topography. I love the agricultural industry. I love the people that, especially the people who were here when I just started becoming familiar with it and looking at it.
So how do you take this and put it into a painting?
Well, I'm looking for my own sense of Vermont, my own sense of reality. I'm not trying to recreate exactly what I see. I don't know, even though in a lot of ways my work looks similar, and you never know exactly how to do it every time.
Well, let's talk about cows, because Woody Jackson and cows, they're on every single pint of Ben and Jerry's ice cream. They're in so many of your paintings. Why cows?
Well, when I started living in the country, dairy farming was the way of life around here. Every quarter mile, there was another farm. You know, I would clean the barns and rake hay and work, and the people that we worked with were, you know, Vermonters who'd been farming it for since they were kids through the Depression, World War II. You know, really, we were lucky to meet all those people. So cows, you know, they fueled the economy of Addison County.
And how do you select the cows that you're going to? I mean, it's just it's a very rigorous process.
You know, I like sort of bizarre combinations of groups of cows often, so the black pattern sort of from one became part of the black pattern and the other, so it was sort of hard to distinguish where one began, the other started.
What are you most proud of?
I'm most proud of the fact that my artwork seems to communicate both a love of this land and this country and the people who work here, or the animals who work here, but also a sense of humor, sense of fun. I get so many people come up and say, oh, you know, I have your painting or your print on my kitchen wall or in my living room, and I look at it almost every day, and when I do, I just get a smile and a sense of joy. And I think that's sort of the most rewarding for me.
To see more of Woody's cows and artwork, go to woodyjacksonart.com.